Why should you work out? Well, there's a lot of physical and psychological benefits to it. Physical meaning it gives you like a lot more energy and you're more productive, you can last longer and do things more. Psychologically, especially for me, it boosts my confidence a lot. I mean, if you got your head down all day, you're not a very confident guy. Start working out, pick up dumbbells, hit the gym. You see how you look, you see how much you improve. Like, just, you feel so much better. And when you look at it, when you see yourself, it really like raises your bar of like, wow, look at me and how, like, look at what I accomplished. And it's like, even looking at yourself, then you look at other people, people who don't do this, people who don't care enough about this. You see how far you've came and see that other people, they don't even have the motivation to even start. How do others get motivated? Well, a lot of people just start and then they don't continue. Maybe they do a few workouts, but then they don't keep going. You got to really change your like mental mindset. You have to change, you have to incorporate it into your daily routine. You come home from work and you say, oh, I'm going to sit down and watch TV. No, you got to beat it into you thinking that I don't get to relax until I finish my workout. I don't get to relax until I take my supplements. And eventually it's going to be natural. I mean, it's not just going to be something you just stood onto and started. It's going to be part of your life. And just if you don't keep up with it, maybe you say you're only working out maybe 3 days a week, then your results are just going to take longer. But eventually you'll reach it. How long did it take me to get in shape? It only took about roughly 3 months. I mean, I started to see results after 2, but it's because I was working out like at least 5 days a week. You got to like really keep up with it. Diet is half of it. Working out is the other half. Everyone needs to incorporate some kind of diet. If you're eating waffles and Pop-Tarts and, I don't know, pizza all the time, then your results, they're not going to be very good. I mean, especially after you work out, like after post-workout, that's when your body, it's called the window of opportunity. That's when you can consume the most amount of carbs, lipids, proteins, all that, that'll replenish your muscles because the muscles are damaged. Now, you want a ratio of roughly 2-to-1 amounts of carbs and protein, 20 to 30 grams coming from the protein so you can help replenish the glycogen that you just lost during the workout. Tracking exercise, I write mine down every single workout I do. That way I can refer to what I did before so I can build up. So I know, because there are so many different moves that I'm doing every single day. I need a reference, and you should have a reference too. For a newbie, form is everything. You got to make sure that you're doing the workouts properly. When a lot of people start, they're not doing the moves right. Like, eventually they'll catch on and know like how to isolate their muscles and how to contract them properly. But in the beginning, a lot of people, they'll come in and they'll take the heaviest weight possible and they'll just start throwing it around. I mean, you know, there's only one way to do these moves right, and you got to make sure you're doing them. And the sooner you got the moves down, the sooner your results are going to come.